Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So the Pokemon Presents is here. I'm so excited. What I'm gonna do, obviously it's 20 minutes long, so instead of watching the whole thing, I'm gonna start recording. I'm gonna record my whole reaction, and then I'll probably, when you guys see this, I'll have chopped it down to kind of my main reactions for the main big hitters. If you saw my video last night, I did a few predictions, but let's see. I am so excited, guys. Right, let's go. Oh no, it's happening. They're gonna stop. Please stop, please. Please? Diamond and Pearl, Diamond and Pearl, Diamond and Pearl, Diamond and Pearl. We're going to Sinnoh. We are going to Sinnoh! Oh, I remember my DS. I had the blue one. Oh god. Experience the brilliance once more. What? Oh my gosh. I'm not sure about this art style. Do I like it or do I not like it? I'm like... It's not what I expected, but actually... I think I like it, I think, but it's not what I expected. I thought it was going to look like Gen 8. The underground! The underground! Brilliant diamond. Shining pearl. I'll be getting the pearl version, just like I had. Oh, late this year! November! Hopefully November! That will be sick! Oh god, I'm so excited, guys. What? Enters a new era.
This is a tale from a long, long time ago.
What?
When the Sinnoh region was still only a vast wilderness.
It looks like the start of Hyrule Warriors.
The village bustled with the comings and goings of people. While in the mountains and seas, Pokemon roamed as they pleased.
So it's still in Sinnoh, but it's in a different... Oh no way! Shut up. It's like Breath of the Wild crossed with Pokemon. Oh. Is this like fully open world? No. Nah. This is not what we're getting, surely. This is too good. Is it April Fool's? Because this is like... What? Shut up! Eh? They're the three stars. Surely not. It's a bit weird. Oh my... No way. Arceus! Pokemon Legends Arceus. That is ridiculous. Early 2020! Take my money. Gone. Done. Guys, my mind is blown. I knew they were going to pull something out of the bag for the Pokemon 25th anniversary. We knew it was something big, and all the leaks that have been coming out, especially in the last 24 hours, well, obviously they've turned out right, but, oh, I cannot believe it. Pokemon Legends, guys, that is like, next level. But yeah, guys, like I said, I have no idea, because right now my head's just blown, so I have no idea what kind of this video is going to look like in the once I've edited it up, but I'm pretty sure I'm just going to condense it right down to kind of my main reactions when the remakes was made. So when we saw the remake and when we saw Legends. But guys, I am stoked. Like, this is way exceeded my expectations for this direct. Like I said, I really thought it was going to bring something big out of the bag. But this, I did not expect. Like, Legends is just a game that I've wanted for as long as I can imagine. Like, an open world Pokemon game. Looks insane. And I just want it now. Nintendo can just have my money. Here you go. Have it. I want the games. Like, I am so stoked. But yeah, my head's a little bit mashed right now because I really didn't know what to expect, and now I've seen it and I'm a little bit like, what? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put this video out and I'm going to do another video and I'll kind of analyse everything, we'll look at the websites and we'll try and kind of piece together really what we've just seen, because that, I'm blown away, guys. Like, I need to know in the comments, what do you guys think? Are you stoked as I am? What do you think about the two art styles? Obviously, they're very different. So let me know what you think. I'm stoked for both games. I'll be picking both up. And yeah, I cannot wait, guys. Oh, my day has been made by this Pokemon Presents. Right, I'll see you in the next video. Be sure to get involved in the comments. Bye!